Welcome to Tiny Cozy House Gallery. You may care about your best tiny house for living, so today we'll show you affordable tiny houses, 10 small homes for $50,000 or less. First, the boxcar special. How cool could it be to live in a converted railroad boxcar? The seller is offering an upgraded model with French doors and an oaken floor which you can easily customize to your needs with a composting toilet, an upgrade array, and a self-contained broadband kitchen system. Second, the 1958 Ted Walker Zimmerman travel trailer. Made of classic wood and steel, this unconventional portable home is perfect for the modern wanderer who is happier living on the open road than between four walls behind a desk. Third, the Carpenter August Peter. Intended to be brought along with you in the flatbed of a truck or on the deck of a boat, this experimental design includes you with one in a micro-sized utility trailer. In total, it weighs 1,600 pounds. The seller is willing to finish out the interior to your specification for nominal fees. Fourth, the classic cabin. Equipped with a television, microwave, porta potty, antique quarter cooler, and much more, this mostly wooden micro house is a great option for first-time homeowner. It's built on skids so you can easily have it delivered to your favorite hunting spot in the woods or anywhere else your homesteading dreams take you. Fifth, the backyard studio. Built by the current owners to use as an office space during the day and a place for social gatherings at night, this list of structure could be a dream come true for a tiny house hopeful with a little ingenuity. Sixth, the barn style tiny home. Mostly finished, this house style is ready for you to take over and make your own. If you don't have any construction experience, I recommend hiring a contractor for a few days to finish out the bedroom. Otherwise, the electrics and plumbing are finished, so the home is mostly ready to move in. The purchase price includes an air conditioner, refrigerator, and space heater. Next, the little scam. This manufactured seating installer has been newly retrofitted for you. It has a working air conditioner and furnace, a tow hitch for a bicycle rack, and a complete kitchen. It's even been retrofitted with little improvements by the prior owner, such as hot and cold running water that can be accessed from the outside, extension cords, extra lights, and much more. 8. Superbob Yacht. For thousands of years, the nomadic peoples of Northern and Central Asia has been living in homes like this. And comfortably too, you'll have disassembled the home and move it to your favorite piece of land, but the process is fairly quick and easy once you know how it's done. With a sleeping loft, wall stove, and a special circular platform for your living area, you'll be relaxing in style. 9. The Lake View. Designed with all features you would expect from a modern home, along with a rooftop balcony, this whimsical tiny house could be ideal for a young person or a couple looking for their first home. It's already wired for electricity, has a partial bedroom, and is made for year-round living in the wintry north. And the last one, the Grey Gable. Conventional construction is a popular option for most tiny houses, and this well-made cell is ready for little insulation and interior seating of your choice. All you need from there is a composting toilet, a propane burner, and maybe an extension cord for your appliances. Thank you for watching and see you on our next videos.